Hello everyone, and welcome to what is likely the final episode of this Mega Man Let's Play. I'm your host, Ogre Knight, and it's time to ruin this evil scientist's plans. Speaking of plans being ruined, god damn! Hope that this has been a successful weekend for you, whoever you are. Tell me about it in the comments below. Tell me if you made a weapon of mass destruction to control the world. Tell me if your name is Dr. Wily, or Willy, or what the fuck ever. I just hate everything. I probably should have used that with a better weapon. Oh wait, is this the part where the drill bits come out of the ground, or was that just for the Game Boy game? My memory gets confused sometime. Probably because Gutsman is at the top of the wall there, kind of just staring down, his butt in its glorious golden glory. Ow! Why did I hit this thing 3 times? If I just kept running and stopped occasionally in order to avoid the blast, things would have been much better for me. Except for right there. Right there, I hate everything. I really should just, like, use the electric power instead of trying to avoid these. I think killing these is actually the solution. And I have ruined it for me. God damn it, so I'm probably going to die. Ah, I feel like I'm making bad choices recently. Oh well, I suppose that's true for most people. Is it coming back? Okay, cool. Hello, Gutsman stage. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Well, that was fun. Now time to do it all over again. You know what? I'll just cut to there. And we're back. Well, I got hurt by the sprinkler systems again, but now I can learn that I can just wait for the bloody thing. I'm gonna keep cutting in order to save you some time. I hope you're happy. This is a lot of backtracking. On the other hand, I can actually show you, like, that I'm memorizing the rest of the level really well. I'm really surprised that, I haven't memorized this from all the other times I've played it. Come on, platform. Oh, hi, kitty. Hello, kitty. You want me to pet you? You want me to pet you while I wait for this thing to kill me? Again! And again. And again. Strike me down. Over and over again. Faded to wander. Strike me down. Over and over, my friend, to come back stronger. Ever on and on, always come back. Oh, that's a full restore. Oh, cool. I'm gonna use that. Oh, I'm gonna fight the bosses again. Cool. Time to fight this. I can't remember what boss is next. Let's find out. Oh God, Fireman. That was his weakness. Right, I should just avoid this guy. He's the easiest boss. Like, shouldn't even worry about it. And now teleport out of here. Zook! Where I fight Fireman, his weakness is Iceman. And I freeze him. Oh, he actually hurts a lot, though. That's annoying. Oh god, I don't want to have to redo this. Oh. Wrong button. I have 2 lives. I have nothing to worry about. Let's do this. Iceman. I believe Iceman's was Electman. Oh god, I have to do the boss rush all over again. This is the point where the game makes you make sure that you've memorized the systems. If you can't beat the boss without taking too much damage, you're fucked! Do I have to fight Wily after this? If I do, then I need Fireman's power. Fireman is the weakness of the next boss. Oh, I don't remember a good way to beat Fireman without taking damage. Man, I might have to look up a guide. Yeah, I seriously don't remember a good way to do that without just charging into him. Like, I bet that there's a pattern to his fire waves, and I just gotta jump over them. So next time, after I get the continue, which I probably will, I'll have to do that. Hello, Iceman. Like, this one is a wave pattern. And I can just jump over it, because it only takes 3 shots. That's not that bad. Okay, I'm assuming Dr. Wily is next. Oh, hello, Doc. Oh, right, another boss. Gutsman. What was Gutsman's weakness? Bombman. That's right. You didn't get to see it because I didn't use it, but Bonk. Construction is beat by demolition. And there he goes. I think that's all of them. Because we fought Cutman and Luckman on previous stages. I don't think we have to fight them again. Oh. Now it's time for Wily. Okay. Oh. Okay. Let's do this. Oh. Let's do this. Yeah. Oh, that's right, they're being nice. Oh my god, I have so few little health. That's okay, that's okay. If I die, I'll spawn back here. I can do this. I've done it before. I'm gonna have to dodge like a motherfucker. Hello, Wily. Hello, death montage. I hear you coming. Oh god, fire wasn't the first one, was it? No, it was! That was fast. Hello, you mad scientist motherfucker. Now, I'm not gonna leave here till you die. And the game is won. Two shots. I can hit you twice. Once with the range, once with the melee. And I can take you down faster than you can take me down with your spinning ball, you motherfucker. Spinning ball hurts a lot. I hurt harder. Do I? Oh my god. The spinning ball is like the hardest thing in the world to dodge, because it... It doesn't matter. I get the ninja star if I get through here, so... With that in mind... This is the best thing to do. Because this recharges this. So I don't care about using this, the power of this, especially since I'll never use it again. So keep that in mind, everyone else who has to do this. I couldn't move during his death animation! What the fuck? And then just dodge this, let me move. Okay, cool. Ah! Die in a fire, you fucking fire. You know what? I'm not showing loving you. I'm showing... Finally got Gutsman. Holy shit. How did I do that the first time so bloody well? Back to a second Wily attempt. Hello, you a UFO having bitch. Had to attach to a goddamn Gundam in order to kill me because your little henchman couldn't do it? Yeah, I saw it. You heard me. You heard me. You saw Gutsman just fucking around. You knew. You knew what I would want when I come here. You knew I would destroy your ship. You know, I would destroy everything that you want, that you love, which is the world. I will blow up the world to kill you. I really shouldn't even be hit in phase one. Like, this isn't that hard. Dodging these is more important. Oh, shit. Defensive options. Defensive options. Defensive options. Oh, fuck. Shouldn't have ducked. Oh. The spinning is the worst. Oh, God. This is working. Ah! Okay, I'm not even checking the first phase anymore, because I figure it's not important. Only this phase is. Only this dodgy motherfucker. I have to, just have to study the timing and get it right. Just gotta... Oh, I haven't been thinking of that. If I just move forward when he fires, if he's far enough back, I should be able to dodge him. He's lower than I am. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there anything other than this that hurt that... Can I hurt him with anything but fire? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can! Yes! I can do it! I got it! I did it! I got the achievement rock and roll! Oh my god. It's been so long since I beat this game. I can't jump right now, so... Yeah! Motherfucker! Gonna dance around, gonna dance with my mouse, gonna dance cause no one's around. Aw, yeah. Mega Man has ended. Evil domination of Dr. Wily and restored the world to peace. Could be Wily. Could be Wily. However, the never-ending battle continues until all destructive forces are defeated. That's right, we're peaceful motherfuckers. I will peace you so hard, I will fight Mega Man for everlasting peace. I will destroy you with peace. I will destroy these mountains with peace. I will cut them asunder. Presented by Capcom USA. Thank you, Capcom USA, for presenting this wonderful memory of my childhood. It'll be a week before I upload another video after this, because one, the nostalgia, two, I'm getting used to the schedule, and three, I think I want to save Mega Man 2 for a special time. Mega Man 2, Mega Man 3, Mega Man 8, and Mega Man X4 are the games that I played the most out of the series, even though I appreciate X the most. Oh. X4, I have such a strong connection with because of my friend Josh. Mega Man 2 is the one that I played the most as a child. Mega Man 3 I played because it was the longest for a while. Or I don't even remember why I played Mega Man 3. I think it was because my cousin was into it and I wanted to show him up. But I played Mega Man 3 a lot. 4, similarly, because of Pharaoh Man. I just thought Pharaoh Man was cool. But yeah, X4, actually when we revisit X4, I sort of always have assumed that X1 is a superior, but goddamn, I can't wait to visit that. But why am I talking about that now under the thrust of victory? This is talking about pleasant, victorious things, duh! Holy shit! We did it! Oh, Wily's such a bitch, you have to dodge his little glowy bastard shot cannon. After that huge fight against the three robot masters, holy fuck, I had to redo that fight, like... I cut out a lot of them, but I had to fight Gutsman, like, and all the others. Fucking, was it 4 or 5 continues? Oh, man. I love this game. And for everyone who's watching, thank you for sharing it with me. Tell me everything that you want to see in this show, because... I hope I can make you as happy as these games make me, and it gives me an excuse to play them in my adult life. So thank you for that. Thank you for everything.